the question for this month. Where would you like to travel this summer? I can feel it. I hope you can feel it too, Massiel. The COVID pandemic is dying down. People are going places and they're going places again. And pretty much where would you like to travel this summer is what I want you to tell me for a chance to win that money and merch. Great responses on our Instagram at AnythingShowFrancois. GirlThing15 says Maldives. Do you know where that is, Massiel? I have no idea where that is.
No clue.
Yeah, Maldives.
No. It's the Maldives.
Oh, Maldives.
Yeah, I'm looking at it. I was like, no, that's the Maldives.
Yeah,
that's, I forget where it is, but it's very, my understanding is very posh.
Oh, okay. Well, damn. Girl Thing 15, you got money. Let me, let me get a trust fund off of you. All right. So Charlene Styles says Bali, Indonesia.
Okay. Wow.
Now, dumb guy I am, Massiel. The only thing I know about Indonesia, they either have a lot of bananas or that's where the banana was founded. I don't know. I mean,
wow, okay. There's more to Indonesia than that, but okay.
Well, tell me something else about Indonesia besides bananas.
I
that's fascinating.
I can't think of anything off the top of my head.
Exactly.
But I think of beaches. I think of, Bali and I think of like beaches. That's all I think of. I don't even think about bananas.
Okay, bananas, banana bread, beaches, banana pudding, banana splits. Just everything banana. It ties to Indonesia for me. All right, so iMedeline says Greece is where she would like to travel. You know, Greece is actually a very popular destination for a lot of people who've responded. Soul to Soul Life Coaching says Greece on Instagram as well. Priscilla Fed says Hawaii, of course, beaches, volcanoes that could possibly kill you. Why not? Oh my God, I almost choked because I made fun of Priscilla's Hawaii choice. That was
volcanoes, why not?
Yeah, right. Yeah, that was great karma. Carmen Reese says Greece as well. Alpha Matt 7 says Florida. And oh my God, Jennifer Oliver Sampson gave me the best long answer ever. You want me to read you this from Instagram?
Yeah, go for it. Do it.
All right, so quote, my bucket list travel. Oh man, Pamukkale. Turkey, the city of Denizli, has these little white pools. 15 or so people say that Cleopatra bathed in these waters. They sell antiques, rather their artifacts, from the small cities nearby. The hotels are in cave-like settings.
Oh, I know this place.
Oh, you do? Okay. So she sent her parents in a Turkey getaway and chose a package with itineraries already planned through one of her customers. She's a travel agent. It was beautiful. She brought back some great stuff and shared great pictures. It was pricey. Believe it. So thank you, Jennifer Oliver Sampson, for sharing that story. I appreciate that.
That's awesome.
I know. Red Goal for Life says she'd love to, or he or she would love to go to South Korea, Japan, and Australia.
Oh, okay. Oh, nice.
Of course, the city of romance. Capri Michelle Gay says Paris. Heart emotion.
Paris. Love.
Oh, you've been to Paris?
No, I want to go to Paris.
Oh, my God. Yay. Find me a man for me down there. And I don't know. I'm straight. I have a girlfriend. I don't know why I said that. But you know what?
Okay.
Hey, things on my bucket list. I want to marry me a man in Paris.
Okay. All right. Next person. Let's
go. I know. Yeah. Oh, God. This phlegm. Colexi says Japan. Hi, y'all says Africa. And finally, Zeus Zolo says they would like to travel to Sanibel Island. Oh, my.
Nice.
I know. Fabulous places. Keep on telling us where you would like to travel this summer on Facebook.com/anythingshow. I also have the post pinned up to the top of my personal page on Facebook at Jon Francois, J-O-N, last name F-R-A-N-C-O-I-S. Instagram at Anything Show Francois. I typically post these Ask Anything segments on our YouTube page at The Anything Show with Jon Francois. So many ways to respond for a chance to win $100 and an Anything Show with Jon Francois shot glass and keychain July 26th.